The scandal of the century. Our president lacks the mental fitness for office, and Jared Golden covered it up. Golden met privately with Joe Biden. He witnessed Biden's mental failures up close, but allowed crises to rage under Biden's frail leadership. Now, Jared Golden ignores our concerns, refusing to say if Biden is fit for office. Tell Jared Golden to stop defending Biden when he knows the truth.